Let's make a copy. First step, lift up the lid. Place the item to be copied face down. Snuggle of the top left corner. You can wake up the printer just by tapping the screen, assuming it's already on. Push copy. And today I'll just make a black and white copy. So I'll push the button labeled black here. And we're done.